What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. After updating to the latest iOS, transferring data from an old iPhone, or simply insert your SIM card, you might see the SOS icon on your iPhone status bar next Wi-Fi, or it says SOS only in the control center. Fortunately, it's fairly easy to fix it. In this video, I'd like to share the whole process with you guys. Let's dive in. According to feedback from some users, turning airplane mode on and off has done the trick. After switching it back off, your iPhone should be searching for signal from scratch. And then, the SOS icon should be gone. The next method is also very simple. All you have to do is to force restart your device. Let's take iPhone 14 for example. So press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Let it go when the Apple logo appears. Your iPhone should be resuming signal again once boot up. Next, tap mobile data in settings. Turn cellular data off and then back on again. If you're using a physical SIM card, make sure it's not damaged and make sure you have inserted it properly. If you just switched to a new iPhone, it's recommended to check for a carrier settings update. Go to Settings, General, About. If an update is available, you'll see an option to update your carrier settings. A more powerful way to go is to revert the network settings to default. You can find it in Settings, General, Transfer or Reset iPhone. Once the network is reset, your iPhone will try to bring back signal for you again. If you still need help, move on to our last method, repair the iOS with Reboot. Select the standard repair mode so you can repair your iPhone without any data loss. Download the firmware to a location you prefer. Then you can start repairing. Your iPhone will be updated to the latest iOS in this process. Once done, check if your iPhone is out of the SOS mode. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel, or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.